Hello? Oh! Excuse me.
No, excuse me. Where'd you come from?
Berry Bitty City. I'm Strawberry Shortcake. I live there with my friends.
Oh, hi there. I'm Huckleberry Pie.
Hello, I'm Orange.
Hi, I'm Cherry.
Hello, Huckleberry. I'm Blueberry.
Ed. I'm Earl.
Where are you headed?
Not anywhere now. I'm kind of stuck.
Not for long, you aren't.
Yeah! Woohoo! Yes!
Okay, now settle down. Behave yourselves.
So much. So sweet.
So fancy. Puppies.
So adorable.
Come here.
Come back.
Is this how guests behave?
You're so lucky to have so many pets.
Oh, Lemon, they aren't mine.
Whose are they?
Well, nobody's.
So you've been driving from town to town in Huck's Pupmobile getting dogs adopted.
Yeah, I started with 25. I'm taking these, leftover guys to Berry Big City to start Huckleberry's Home for Pets.
Aww. That is quite admirable.
Hey, Mr. Huckleberry. Mr. Huckleberry, you're good to go. All fixed up.
Thank you so much. And thank you, Strawberry, Cherry, and your friends, too. Well, I'd better head out.
But it's late. You might get lost again in the dark. You can stay upstairs here, and I'll stay in my other room above my cafe.
Well, that's really nice of you, Strawberry. Looks like they feel right at home.
Well, I hope you do, too. Oops! Almost forgot my guys. Before lunch?
Could we make it dinner?
Is this part of my bedsheet?
Oh, Strawberry, I give up. This is so embarrassing. I'm so sorry. I fell asleep and they stayed awake. I guess you could say they,
redecorated? It's what pups do.
Strawberry, you've been so kind. And then this. I insist on fixing your room.
That might take some time.
However long it takes, I promise I'll put it back the way it was.
That's very honorable of you. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes, then.
Cinnapup. charm.
Darling, you will steal the show chiffon. Yes, you will.
Another rejected idea?
Oh, so sorry, Bosley. I didn't see you there.
I need a brainstorm. I'm all out of mystery ideas. Wait, I got it. The mystery of the disappearing mystery ideas.
If you would welcome a suggestion, I've always liked the advice, write what you know.
Not a bad idea.
But is there anything mysterious going on in our quiet, normal lives?
How about the mystery of where in the world did the floor go?
Okay, write what we know. Oh, I know this spot where my pet mobile got stuck. Not sure if there's anything mysterious about that, though.
It was for the Barrikins, remember?
That's right. They thought my seven dogs were a monster with seven noses. Hey, that would work. I've got it. A monster is terrorizing the berry patch. It has seven noses.
And it slobbers all over.
At night, it creeps into Berry Bitty City, looking for victims.
Stealth sleuths, Stan and Stacy. I mean, Stan and Stacy.
Stan and Skathy, the stealth sloops. I mean, stealth sluice. Never mind, too much of a tongue twister.
Gus and Betty?
Kaylee and Kyle, on the case.
That's it! Kaylee and Kyle and the mystery of the slobbering snuffler.
I like it!
We are supposed to be practicing for the show. It's not playtime. This is very serious. Now let go. You silly. Come back with that. We may not win the dog show, Pupcake. Aww. But that's okay, as long as we have fun. Sorry we disturbed story time, Blueberry. Oh, what are you reading today?
A Berry Big Vacation.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'm sorry you missed story time. Blueberry read us a Berry Big Vacation. I'll tell you the story. And so Strawberry and her friends decided to go on a Berry Big Vacation. So everyone in Berry Bitty City packed and left.
Hey!
What's going on?
Where's the bus?
I don't know.
Look!
There it is!
Come on!
Let's get it back!
We gotta go on a picnic!
Pull it in!
With a B,
A bird? You're too good at this. That's so pretty, Cherry. It's the bird's song. Wait, I have an idea. I could write my song about all the beautiful things we've seen in nature today.
That's a great idea. I love it.
Something like...
That's a beautiful song.
I'm so very happy. This is great. I never would have had this idea without this fun treasure hunt. What was that? There you are. You found us. My marmalade. Come on, Cinnapup. Show us the way home. Scouty, I feel like this is where we started. Are you leading us in circles?
What's that?
It's the other pups!
Finally! We found
Hello.
You! We were lost too!
Hooray! Huh? Scouty? What's wrong with you guys?
We better head back. Let's call it a tie, and we can all share the Berry Bitty Banana Chips.
Yay! I'm starving! What's wrong with the pups? So that's where they were sneaking off to the whole time.
Our treasure is gone. Oh, no, it's not. It's right here. Let's go back to the cafe, and I'll make a fresh batch of Berry Bitty Banana Chips.
Yay!
Well, that should do it. Everything back to working order. What was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Looks like we're gonna have to think up something else to do out in the countryside.
Oh, that's too bad. Aw, shucks! Yeah, too bad.
I think it will be fabulous fun to sleep under the stars. We don't need the tent unless...
Unless what?
You know, if, there might be, or like... If any kind of, well, if a sort of creepy kind of creature happened to be around?
Now, we can't think like that or we'll never win the challenge. We're gonna be the bravest of the brave, are we not?
Sure, but some distraction would be nice.
How about we sing a campfire song?
It might hear us.
It? Maybe we should turn out the light so it doesn't see us.
Hey, what happened to that light? Don't worry, boy. We'll just follow this path.
This is the life.
It is.
Wanna roast marshmallows?
Okay, sure. Anything to take my mind off. Whatever might be out there in the dark.
Help me find some sticks for the marshmallows.
Okay. Here's a good one.
What did you say?
Oh, Strawberry, I'm certain I just saw a creepy creature pass by a minute ago.
Are you certain?
Sort of certain.
A creepy creature. Well, what did it look like?
Well, I didn't really see it, I guess.
Could it have been something else? Like maybe still a creature, but not a creepy one? For example, could it have been a bunny rabbit?
Oh!
Here.
Good thing I moved my best violet inside. There's only 4 violet plants left out here.
I could be wrong, but I'm thinking the missing flowers and the ground shaking have something to do with each other.
Whoa! Did you see that?
How did...
Look! I'm coming to the conclusion that the flowers are not being picked up.
Yeah, they're being pulled down!
Grab it! Look!
Take a chance.